from the second storage room. The crystals are snatched us.
One problem.
The surveillance plane that stole crystals just now is heading towards the northeastern sea.
The objective is unclear, but recovery is top priority, so hurry and pursue it. Nothing will come by carrying away the crystals. It must have been planned since they penetrated the bellwether and carried them away, right?
A transmission from an unregistered identification. Captain, how should I proceed?
You have cut into the BCD military line, so it may not be under overload. Why don't you connect to them?
This is Valvarosa Hawk. You heard.
The image. The Fire Valvarosa was the one who saw the crystal.
I heard that attacking the army was a hobby of yours, but I never knew you were a thief. Are you having trouble making a thief?
An incompetent master who can't even take care of contaminated weapons is going to treat me like a thief? Just remember that I'm getting paid.
Money for those crystals.
You way too much information. You sound pretty innocent, but I guess I shouldn't know this. I'm in a contract and can't say much, so let's just wait. The more disputes, the more.
This? You're involved in crystals? You've been attacking the army for the last few years, but now you're ready for crystals.
I don't understand what a pirate would be thinking. Here's this. Officials are gentle on citizens, but it's the BCD's policy to be tough on those who fail to pay their taxes.
I'm also nice to citizens, but hate soldiers. I'm seriously wouldn't be famous if it ended with this.
It is being bombed, is that alright? Radin will be in danger too if you leave it.
Cherished treasure of mankind or whatever. You come at me, and sorry, but we're going to destroy you.
Looks like the strength of an army. The army won't be able to move.
This isn't the time to be moved. Not the contaminated weapons. Also, you have to be seriously engaged. I'm sure you understand.
Absorbing the power of the patch. The potential to circle high power weapons is high. Enemy formation is too high. The energy level is increasing.
Moment I heard that obnoxious name shift.
The enemy battleship and Jacob's weapons.
You know, I would like to talk to you about various things. Can you come to our ship?
You'll abide by the proper
etiquette. And you shall know what happened in the facility based on information you got from the village.
A facility that was supposed to be closed by the weapons development division.
I've told you many times that I was only hired and don't know the details. But I did do my research on it. Stuff like that is important.
But I can't believe that it's a weapons development facility that was supposed to be shut down.
No time. It seems they're ready to help.
Your response to the enemies is wonderful. This performance is remarkable given that enemy instead of the art value. An incoming transmission from inside the enemy facility.
What is it? There are no contaminated weapons around this area.
Why are you here?
What are you doing in a facility that should have been torn down?
The energy to fight Thunder and Delaware.
That's an intriguing one.
We need it to break our promise to the Council for the future. know well what it would be like if riding weren't here during the battle with the crystals, right?
It would have been tough, for sure. The pirate ship hired by the captain has also been contaminated. The crystals aren't something we humans can truly like. They're too dangerous.
I thought that the audience would be more useful than your being rash, as I imagined.
We have the opportunity, so we might as well use the capabilities of the latest weapons we developed. Be careful, Ryan. Lieutenant Campbell does have first-tier ability as a scientist.
It appears that he has a gigantic... weapons have been destroyed. It was done.
This is an internal squabble, and I'd like to make it the last one in fact.
happened to Captain Kent?
That's something we can manage. Let's just focus on the battle that awaits us.
Is that really possible?
I've heard
heard that even among terrestrial lifeforms, an individual needs a meal to hunt. The same method of hunting was suddenly acquired by other individuals all around the world. This may be like the collective unconscious that Young talked about.
It's hard for me to understand the whole thing, so can you explain it more in layman's terms?
Simply said, the information that comes into contact with crystals is being used to avoid contaminated weapons.
I see. So they're making it as unclear as possible as to where they're headed.
That's correct.
I know it's a breakaway mission. I would have liked it if you had destroyed it. I'm calculating the coordinates, since it was a breakaway to avoid an enemy attack.
What can we do? Head toward the destination point while watching out for the cosmic garbage?
Why do they need weapons in this area?
The equipment for removing the cosmic garbage appears to have been contaminated by the crystals. Before we can realize it, contamination has spread outside.
I realize that it's really tough with the contaminated weapons, but there's not much time until the warp device will be activated. Please hurry toward the destination.
Is the warp device the Alcadir guy that was successfully experimented with, like, around 3 years ago, right? Create space-time foam based on the contraction of extension space.
The device will be used on the enemy planet. Hurry up, it can't be late.
Numerous contamination responses have been detected among the debris of the colony. Please be careful.
I know this one. It's Engel, the space debris retrieval column. This is the end. Say we are fortunate and that they have been destroyed before they can attack.
Biden and Bellwether are coming forward.
We will somehow be able to make it according to schedule.
Bellwether has returned to cruising speed. Orion fighters have been deployed.
So it begins. If we lose this battle, we lose all of BCD's main force. Even if that were not the case. The crystals lie only on the inside.
We begin a descent onto the mother. Numerous contaminated weapons confirmed in satellite.
However, there's no time to make a deal. We must wipe out any enemy forces that obscure our path as we descend. That is contaminated. This must mean that what we had thought was their mother planet was in fact an already contaminated planet.
Is this the future of Earth? This lifeless planet?
We're here to prevent that from happening. Destroy the enemy.
Yes, sir.
We
Wait. Is this... There's something odd. It appears to be a planet which once sustained life, but the atmosphere seems to consist almost completely of carbon dioxide with some...
This is the appropriate time for a science class.
My apologies, but I feel as if I've seen this atmospheric composition ratio from you. Captain, I'm reading an ultra-high energy signal deep beneath the surface. It's unlike anything we've come across before. Your probability is increasing.
Extend the range of our radar and search the surface for leaking energy.
Understood. In the area ahead, there is a position of energy leaking from the ground. I will deploy all riding pods to that location.
Well done. Hear that, Ryden? Looks like we'll have to head up the ground and see what you can do. Send course to the objective point immediately.
Ryden has made a successful improvement.
Ride provided with a bellwether to support from the air. It would be disadvantageous to fight separately. Gather around the bellwether and lend each other support.
CO2 at 95.32%, NTO at 2.7%, argon at 1.6%, oxygen at 0.1%.
Shreya, focus on the battle right now. You can investigate the atmospheric composition of the toxic.
Yes, I'm sorry. But I think that combination is going to be a good option for the entire universe. With Earth's fate hanging in the balance, the enemy destruction rate is dangerously low. And crowds are set in action. Affirmative. Radim has reached the gate.
Remember, folks, we're here to fight, not to get ourselves killed.
Well, it's one thing that civilization is progressing, but all these machines are things. Personally, I need a view of the ocean to be easy.
Blade is lagging behind. Try a little harder.
Ashiri, can you analyze the ingredients of the crystals around Ryze?
I'll try. The crystals here are made mostly out of hydrogen and oxygen. In other words, they're close condensed water.
So what's being made here is different from contaminated crystals after all?
If water is present, then more than half the CO2 in the atmosphere will dissolve into water. There is a chance that the same thing that happened in the early stages of the Earth will create the ocean.
So, after turning the entire planet into an uninhabited planet like Mars, transform it back into a planet that might be.
Seriously? So the crystals are trying to reset the planet?
It looks like this is more than a simple matter of a space invasion by an extraterrestrial life.
Are we going to be able to act on a scale like this? These are beings who control planets! What if the people can just give up?
Stop. I've already planned my schedule for my vacation.
You're right. It's not good to analyze things more than it's necessary. We're military. All we're required to do is do our best to be punished.
Well, that's a horrible direction to take things. A far outcry from our scientific discussion.
Are they the same civilization? Or a different civilization?
The dead field surrounding Raiden is turning into something like a storm. This radar communication is so...
Light, hear us? Spock, what's going on?
We've lost communication. However, vitals still remain, so it is likely that we're... energy signals have all stopped. All enemies who have been engaged with riding.